two guys chasing two skulks. I don't know if that's the wisest choice, letting hub open. Just to get two skulks. One player trapping. Now they're going back. Both? No, one. Okay. But the aliens don't know what they want to do. The Lurk is quite in a desperate state. Losing his Lurk buddy is pretty harsh on the Lurk. They are not even half as good as Lurk, as a single. But now they're defending on nothing in logistics and risking his life on. And Darkling again on his rest, but all other aliens are in this spot, and that's really bad for them. And they're letting Marine run all time for the break to help his Marine. And they're already getting PGs and logistics up. I don't know. Let's see, it's looking really bad for the aliens. They don't even have fates anytime soon. 28 rests, that's at least 4 minutes for on 2 at least for the fates coming up. And they're losing observation at the moment. But now you get engagement in logistics for the fates here. And the log is going down, that's really bad for the aliens. But they defend against the PG, but now they have no lurks, and fates are really far away if they lose observation. And now we're back for me. Wait. What the fuck? Okay, internet gone. Internet gone, nice. That's just great. Nice guys. Oh god. Wow, that's just great. That's just awesome. My first 5 times your voice volume. What? What does that even mean? Oh man, what the fuck is going on? No. Just great. Just wow. Is it just died or what? Sorry guys, my internet went out. That's probably Telecom's fault. But we didn't miss much. The alien's still on the back foot, and have only two at ease. So that now they're losing also the second team. That's really bad for them. But now they have Fates. That 12-minute mark. It's really late for Fates. And now they're pushing the main Hive Marines, and the Ents are all out. 100%. Now they're coming back, but DC Ducking already dead. That was a really bad engagement for them. And Aldafir, oh, it's going down, but healing on top of the. And here come the call, GG. Yeah, that was pretty one-sided. But now the, but it was the bottom spawn, so it's not that surprising that the aliens had a pretty hard time getting any eddies up and holding them. Because if you can get a top side, it's quite easy to defend. Catpacks, chew. Two catpacks used in the whole game, but also only 56 med packs and 21 ammo packs picked up, and 15 expired from med packs. That's not that much, but the accuracy is not bad, and the efficiency is also not that bad. But the Marines had all the time so much stress, they could just afford doing whatever they wanted. 10 minute mark, weapons 3, that's pretty early for weapons 3. And the aliens never had much at ease to have lurks and fates up. Not even speaking from owners. What's Kamek doing? Ah, he's being for team. Team 1? Is he really paying for team? No, I am. What? I don't get it. No, well. I'm looking through. So, ah, that's nice. Bayer 3 is Gal with the highest accuracy of the field player and most player damage. He's got nice match today. Player 1 is. That's a pretty naughty 2. Also not shooting bad. Player 2 not that great, but still not that bad. Look. So we're waiting for the teams to ready up, and go. Teams already. Tactical retreat is ready and waiting for team. God. So. The kill curve is pretty one-sided in the Marine favor. Aliens did long times no damage, no kills at all. It's surprising because the lurks were up and out here and did not kill any Marines. Usually you see an increase in kills of the alien favor when the lurks pop, but not this time. Only 90 kills overall. At a loss at ease, it's 7 at ease lost, but if you look at this at T curve, it's not surprising. Wow. Why did it not play? Oh, whatever. Going live. Aliens getting this nov spawn, the easy spawn. So room is pretty hard to arc, so it's not that bad. But you should get warehouse up and then as soon as you can share life. Because it's very easy to arc. First contact in elevator side. I had a few pushing very far up. And almost getting two kills, but not quite. Kari can't should build instead of waiting for aliens. Like predicted, they're getting ore tunnel up, like most teams on this map. Hespawn getting engaged by four. Hespawn did not get any medpacks at all. Could have taken the skulk down. Unto capping repair, and marines are really slow to get their adhesive. The aliens getting all PVA and the harvester in. Or Darkling pushing platform. And the marines just laying otherwise. So two aliens crushing Darkling. Darkling getting one kill. Getting first two kills. Nice shooting, but could have gotten him. It would have helped them much if they got that kill, but now the gorge is healing up and the damage is undone. And again one marine pushing against four aliens now. That's a hard push. And getting cleared easily. And marine gets cleared in repair, that's really bad. Losing an unbuilt Atty. And Kari engaging with the alien in. I would like to see them capped, just so they can have more ATs. He's building the power node, but not looking into the direction of the harp. Duckling again pushing platform and getting cleared again. That's a little bit strange why they just run in alone. I would like to see them push together and cleaning it out. But they have two guys in mezzanine, though they do not cap it, and the ants do not cap it. So I don't know why they have that. Aren't you building but not checking the spot above here? It's a little cover for the aliens. And mezzanine getting cleared, even though there are two marines. That's not good for the marines. Losing marines like that. AL Lurks are up in the 3 minute mark, that's quite normal. But the marines losing one by one engagements, that's really really bad. They can't pressure otherwise. They never get two guys together. Especially with Lurks. Duckling getting cleared in hub, that's not that often to see. That aliens engage in hub. And warehouse already dropped in the 3:40. That's quite early. But that the marines getting cleared beneath this line, it's quite reasonable to assume that the aliens can get up. Antun knows about the lurk. Well, I should know about the lurk, but doesn't look at that way. Now it's getting lurked by two lurks. It worked nicely together and cleared the one marine. Hellspawn running to where was the gorge. Shoot here. He's building a Hydra. Okay, that won't help him that much. Not two Hydras. But now the lurks come and clear Hellspawn. Now the marines know about it, but they have no rest at all. At least lost in 4 minutes. That's quite nice to see. Especially when the marines only have two ATs left. You can't respite much more then. And the Hardy is already on 60%. The Lurk engaging quite risky, but Marine's not hitting much. That's sad, isn't it? Lurk clearing and observation, that's quite greedy. But okay, only two Marines left here. Darkling pushing that high. Lurk is really low, but he should just easy get in the end. Never mind, he's just standing around here. That's pretty risky. If one Marine came up, Aldorf here should have pushed maybe to help Darkling, but didn't have hype us up. There's no rest for arcs, so they maybe can choose. No, they're choosing Jade anyway. Fates are only 3s away. That's like 3 minutes. Okay. A little less. And again, Marines getting cleared in Mezzanine, even though there's nothing at the moment. Only exists. Lurks going low, and the Gorge going in, even though the Lurks are low. That's pretty risky. And Hezbollah died because the Mets did not hit in time. Two Skulks crushing Antu. Nice kill by Antu on the one on Skulk. And again, they have only this at ease. That's really bad. They should prioritize capping, repair, and elevator. And getting upgrades up. Armor 2 is nice, weapons 1 is nice. But it should be already 2, if not. With Peach, Obsolete. And losing logistics really bad. Again, on 2 at ease. And 3 Marines on the repair side. One here. One respawning. Should go elevator side and build it. And again, the aliens just have too much rest. There's no at ease that died for them. They already have more rest than them. And the Lurk is going low. Oh, that was close. The Fates is already up. And gone pretty low, to be honest, against rifles. And the Lurk also. Now, with a shotgun, they're gonna try to push this tunnel, but against 4 life forms soon, it's gonna be really, really hard. The Lurk is going down, yeah, nice kill by Kari. That was nice. And, ooh, that was a nice kill by them. Even though they were stuck in a bonfire. No, they only have one Fate and one Lurk left. That's nice for the Marines, but the rest flow is still too high. And the nice use of the Drifter. Hellspawn still alive. Oh, a nice meat shot on the Fate and killing all the ghosts from the Drifter. Ooh, nice shots by Hellspawn here. That's really good to see. A nice trap by Aldafir. Ah, not hitting his shots on the Lurk. That's staying in the... Hellspawn should look on the... Ah, he didn't watch the vent. Yeah, that's sad. I shouldn't say that, so much sad. Ah, yeah, Aldafir dying with a shotgun. That can't be really kept, not with the life bombs all around the corner. Darkling not well out at all. Getting crushed by Fate and the Lurk. And again, they're losing their ass to Skulks, even though they have respawners going all the time. Now they're losing the third AT. Now they're losing both batteries at the same time now. The Fate's going to kill them. Nice kill. Sorry. And Antu just going around, not noticing the Skulk and the Ultimate. And they're losing all the abilities, only one left. Team kills already in alien favor. And the rest. And that T-curve, anyway. Finally, we see again pressure from the Marines, but again, only one Marine platform that's not gonna do much. Ah, the second one in the room, but they ran together, so they can't cover each other and help each other. The fate is slow, but they're both cleared and easy to resist. This at least is going to die. It's too low and the twist is far too far away. But this at least is fine. Low, but fine. Losing the Hitspawn building that he gets bitten by two aliens, that's not gonna help. And a nice team kill by the dog. And again, the Marines only have one at in shipping. And two Marines south tunnels. They should kept two guys and not again one guy. But getting easily crushed without impacts because they can't afford that. It's pretty bad for the Marines for now. And the aliens already capping mezzanine. And assisted already to repair. Now you see a double pressure through the tunnel. Aliens are already in the base and killing. Before then ops, it's probably GG because nowhere's to trap and second CC on only one Marine coming back. And now it's the second one, but it's too far away to help each other. And that's it. GG! It's 2-0 to team. Now I think it's Nexus if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, thank you. Just why that's easier than type the command. If I type something wrong and it's going to be the wrong name. This map is also pretty Marine favored because the Marines already have one anti pretty much guaranteed. And it's pretty hard to respite for the aliens. Enclave, platform, transit are pretty easy to defend. One Marine around Enclave, storage, pushing, staging, and one going around and capping. Well, two going around and capping. And pushing, staging then. One holding here, one holding around here. It's pretty easy to get the rest up as Marine, and the aliens have pretty hard time to get a second hive. Usually we see a silo hive, but this room is pretty open for the Marines to stand for the hive and shoot. The aliens have pretty much only this as cover and the ceiling. It's pretty easy to stand here and defend against tanking aliens and killing the hive fast. And it's pretty usual to see a gate here in staging to defend against the hive and silo. And the other PG is usually here in staging. And again, I have problems to connect. This time it's only the. Seems like the server's down. Or it's just me to the server, maybe. I don't know what that was, but I didn't drop any frames and I did and no package loss. I don't know what that was. And again, you can see a pretty fast, probably overhang at here, but staging is pretty far away for the aliens. Assisting all the way down here. And silo is also pretty far away from staging of, because of this curving hallway. So it's pretty expensive to just here in the beginning. Also, relay is really far away, so it's you have to have a gorge somewhere because you need to rotate faster. Oh, that's not good. If you're first time playing this map in a match, you should have at least played it in a PCW for. Platform has got changed a lot in the past. Now that he is on a platform, well, it can be a bit easier, but the Marines can also pretty easily go down here and push silo after building it. It was around here, and it, the whole ship got moved closer to the and closing a gaping hole that was here. I'm not that big a fan of those holes here, because aliens can quite easily hide underneath here and you can't really kill them. Oh, in relay, that is. And here are those pillars where aliens can hide behind. And you need really, really luck to kill the alien if he's hiding here. Maybe a foot sticking out or something of that nature. Nest map in cycle. Maybe he meant best map. Yeah, best. That was probably sarcastic from him, but I don't know if that's true or not true, if it's the worst. There's a spot, not fixed from the map creator. Yeah, I don't know what to say about this map. It's pretty easy to push the naturals of the aliens through here and through here. So you can get a storage gate and easily push the naturals from storage gate out. And if you can deny any expansion past overhang and staging, you have a pretty good time as Marines. Before the second hive, the aliens gonna struggle to defend against Marines when they get their armor three up. And hive rushes are pretty easy denied when Marines standing here. The hallway is pretty long, easily to shoot down skulks coming his way. And this way it's pretty easy. When one Marine stands here, he can see it. But here the aliens going past him. And getting from the hive or the spawn around is pretty unlikely that I would choose that way. So we're going left. So it's going to be 3 south, oh, never mind, 2 south, 3 north. It's the standard split for this map. And 3 aliens going topside and only 1 in the middle. None on the bottom. Ah, never mind. The commander is going bottom side. And a gorge going, yeah, silo. Oh, that is a really fast silo hive. And 3 aliens making a trap for the marines coming that way. But one is really far away from the others. It's quite unlikely to see. And the marines spotted them. Well, spotted the one guy. And now he's missing from behind. It was a really bad engagement for the aliens. They should have stuck all around here or pushed in. Not one in that gets picked off. And then there are only two guys. Tunnel is in a not the usual spot. Normally it's around here and clocks here to get that here, but this one is harder to see from here, but you can stand here and shoot it. And make a second try on killing the marines around here, but odd. 4 is already announcing his presence with parasites that not hit. Marines going back. Darkling coming from behind. But Marines going back. Nice. That was a nice kill from those guys. The Marines did not shoot it. Nice bites. And they're losing that farm that's not built completely. Or is it recycled? It's recycled. Never mind. It was built. And aliens getting surprised by one camping marine. And ooh, that's quite low, Skikes. That was not the best kill of them. And they're going to go enclave and kill the daddy. But the marines already have 5 daddies up. And only one lost. And 3 marines going to respond to relay. That's a pretty overcommitment for our Skikes. 2 head were more than enough. And one pushing Owang that was not even built, is it he? No, it was not. I don't know why they put this around here when they not want to build it right away. But they have staging up in silo already, I survive. Maybe they're going for fast leap, but no biomass or nothing. I don't know why they would go fast hive if they won't go fast leap. And already armor 1, weapons 1 and armor 2 starting. Normally you see armor 2 for weapons 1 for the survivability for the marines. And here what I said is the alien is hiding in the hole and the marine don't know what to do. And they're already capping the natural of the aliens. Almost lurkers, now it's lurkers. They need the lurks now to clear all of the rest. Because they have so much rest as marines. And one marine pushing in the main IT, that's really bad for the aliens. Massive crush on the platform side, but platform is so far away from any other IT that's not even that huge shell of loss for the marines. And the aliens can't rotate fast. Main tunnel going down. He's getting help from Prime. Nice kill, middle pistol. He's shooting the egg even though there was a live alien down. But he got lucky that the plane was killing the sky point. And the mainnet tunnel is going down. That's bad for rotating from silo. Because there's no egg in the silo. Ah, down here. I didn't see that one. But now they're going one by one again. But he got a kill, so it was fine. And that one is clear. Antu should heal the harvester, not building his tunnel again. Oh, that was close. 4%. that time. And platform tunnel is not even at least not down. But Lurk is up and really low, escaping. Yeah. He did not have enough bullets in his magazine to kill the attack. But the 7 ATs are way too much. Like 4 ATs too much for Aliens to handle. So many upgrades coming in for Marines. The Lurks are up and killing the south side, but the Marine just keeps surviving because the Marine Commander has so much res. He can just spam the meds on him as he wishes. And the Lurks don't hit 2 bites and have to retreat. Ah, oh, that's so bad for the Marine, for the Aliens. The Marines just have still so much res, even though they spent weapons to face gates, cat packs. They could have even gotten a second arm slip and taking up 2 upgrades on the, by this way. Shotguns are up already on the field. And 3 Marines in overhang, 1 in storage, 1 in. And getting face gate in storage like usually, you see. And they only lost 1 AT in 6 minutes and already have so much rest, 7 ATs. And this one is still low and didn't get it. Now the Lurks biting it. That's not their job. They should deny storage gate or this gate of the aliens. Oh, the 4 Lurks. Okay, I know what's coming, but they don't do it. Engaging with 2 Lurks shotguns here. Shouldn't they go for the base? Okay, CC then if they have 4 Lurks. I don't know what they're doing. Lurks going low in storage. Third gate in overhang. What? Carry going down. Yeah, and North Basin. And the Lurk escapes. But a second. Oh, never mind. They sold this one down here. Okay, and now they're pushing the high, main high. And they have 3 Lurks, but 2 shotguns with weapons, 2 weapons, armor 2, and 70 res in the bank. That's gonna be hard. Spikes won't do much. Little bit thingy for them, but not really hurting the common economy from the Marines. 5 ATs. They could easily get weapons 3 with so much rest. Gorge is going down, but you don't need a Gorge if you have no bile bomb up. You can't do much with a Gorge there. Lurk's getting pushed out. And getting trapped by Prime, but he doesn't react to the low Lurk. Lurk's going storage. Yeah, they're going no base, but it's way too late. They lost everything that they had in the base. And Beacon coming in. And Duckling going down. That should be GG. They should call it now. They should know that it's over if they lose so many Lurks. And they're going 4 Lurks. But not going base before the BGs are up. There's no reason to go 4 Lurks now. Yeah, and now they're losing also their main AT, also staging, so I did not get, but constantly scanning by the commander. That's nice to see because he has so much res, he can do whatever he wants. And now there's one going down. They only have one left lock left, and a face gate in front of the hive. That's just bad for the aliens. They could have gotten the Lurks, Fates up now, and could have tried it, but yeah, I have to give them, it was already looking really bad for the aliens, because the Marines had so much stress all the time, and the kills just too much for the aliens. Shotguns. Despawning. But the aliens have so much per US. 70. Lurk going down, the last one. No, they have nothing. And the marines still have so much res. Chopped a relay hive, but I don't know. It's not going to do anything because they have no res. They can't use the biomass, they can't use the upgrades, so that's just delaying the. But they can't deny that they're losing. No, it's GG card. Yeah, it's over. Because this they didn't bite enough rest, but you have to bite constantly rest on this map. It's so easy for the marines just to recap everything. So they constantly have to have aliens biting rest. Nice accuracy by player form, which is Ted the Merc. Nice shooting, 29%, it's really good. And second most player damage by him. Blurk, nice shooting this time around, 25%, it's really good. Garth, 15%, that's not that good. And you got 16%. Yeah, not that much player damage, so they didn't see that many aliens probably. A nice structure damage by Blurk. That's completely missing by the aliens. He has more structure damage than the highest alien, and DC Darkling with 7,800 is way, way, way too little. Structure damage should have any impact, really. It's 3 ATs down for the marines. That's nothing. That's 30 res. Nothing. Nothing at all. And that kill curve, affair. Yeah. Says it all. Never even struggling, really. So many times, almost a minute, no kills at all. And they could have denied the top side if they wouldn't have died in such a stupid fashion in the first engagement. One skulk here, two skulks here, and not killing one marine. Three aliens for null marines, it's really bad to see that such a good. But the aliens probably going to do this almost the same thing. Probably no fast hive, but tunnel to silo. Or even platform maybe. Getting a tunnel up in platform is not that bad. Around here, behind the door and clock the door and around here. Crack the pier. Maybe here. That's pretty strong to have to deny this entrance from the marines. The marines are ready. Waiting for team. The marines going to doing the same probably. 3 up, 2 down. I need to change something, so enjoy the music. Oh yeah. Gotcha again. But this time only one topside, that's strange to see. Why are you going four down? What are they trying to do? Are they going to try a cheese shotgun rush? Are they going to enclave? Engaging two skulks. And they're killing one. Oh, parasite kill because the commander's not here. And the teleport ring. And this guy is going to end. That was not that bad game catchment, but now they are already using the top side. I don't know what they were doing, the three guys directly going in cave. What are they going to try with two marines here? Either then like going to deny staging, but yeah, but from tunnel on a different stage position, but yeah. They're going to try to hold this line. But with two marines here, it's pretty hard. But they are not killing anything; they're just wasting the time. And two skulks, three skulks now, and nice coming from behind here. And kill, marine kill. No skulk side, that's bad. One marine pushing platform. Not going to do much with skulk and a gorge and a crack here. He needs desperate meds. Already on 46 HP. Now he's getting one. Nice engagement from Burke from here. Then the gorge had his extra. No, I don't know the words anymore. So, North basin going down because they had only one marine all the time going here. That's not good. And not even kept relay or overhang. That's, they are already on the back foot again. Because they do not keep enough at ease, even though they had three going down and one going relay. And losing enclave, one sitting here, not pushing that he. I don't know what he was doing sitting here. He should have killed the again, three skulks in the middle, killing one alone marine. Nice kill by Antu, but losing all the ATs on the down on the south side with three marines on the top side, all on his own. It's not how you want to keep the mess up. And now the base rush, but one marine here, one spawning the commander, that should not work at all. The commander's locking out. And the respawner. They're losing staging, but yeah, I don't know. They're losing everything else for them. It's a low risk game for them, and they accepted that. They're letting it die. You don't need to engage silo if you. Do not engage staging because you can't assist around it. So why do you go up here? But nice kill by Yuga waiting for to reload his gun. The assist will not be in time for that he. They need to crawl here, then here, and it's already on 20%. Losing the last that he was. That's not bad for the marines, but they already have lurkers, so they can easily defend now. And this tunnel, I don't know. It's sure it gives you nice rotation to platform, but platform still nowhere near anything else. You can deny the marines going silo, but staging still open, and no skulks or. Alien to defend and to going there. Now Ted coming from behind and cleaning him up. That's it. But now two marines coming again and hopefully they're gonna kill Sus and denying anyways. Soft side carry against Naughty. Nice clear up by Naughty and they could get now overhang, but get not sister, and the gorge is going back. And still, the aliens are on 180. That's bad for the aliens. It's gonna take them a lot, long time to get any phaser. But despite that, they nice respiting by the aliens. Even though they're only bit 2 ATs, the marines are on 3 ATs. Hellspawn going back, that's nice to get more range, but maybe he should have gone back in this direction to get help from Altafi. Sorry. but still, marine building relay, but not that he. Why does he do that? And now, 2 marines pushing the main RT, main base. I don't know why they are doing that. They should cap first and then push. And Antu shooting the hive instead of the tower with his first kill. The Lurk is going to went and one coming from Owang. Cleared up. They're going to be cleared up pretty easily for me. Ah, tunnel's down, nice. Kill bomb the Marines, but the Gotch is still alive and already in main base again. So you can just retarget them. They should have kept. That's they have too little rest to support such a push. He already 3 meds on the car and I don't know how many picked up, but it's too much for the marine rest craft. 2 ATs. Again pushing with 2 marines. They should just ignore the platform tunnel, denying staging and anything above. And have one here. Maybe two here, and the rest is capping. 2 guys capping the south side. And just defending staging would be the best strategy to win this game as Marines, but they have so little rest all the time. But still pushing the tunnel, the main base from the aliens. So. And again, the aliens camping in this holes. And again, all marines split up. One here, and one down here. Yeah, and look, escaping over relay. It's blocked by a marine, though. But yeah, it's an easy run. You can get in the run, but it takes so long. So you can just heal up with crack. Ah, regen. Nice parasite by Hugo, but the Lurk just ignores him. Like, he's going back, but already almost full HP becomes thanks to regen. Could have killed Hellspawn. Just waited a bit and killed Hellspawn. And again, one marine pushing the main hive, doing nothing, losing the marine and did not cap anything. Again, they only have this cap or being capped. Again, one marine pushing topside, one pushing here. If that marine would have pushed here, it would have been easier to defend against the crush from 2 strikes and maybe kill the IT, but now the aliens have already kept the topside and capping platform. So shotguns are up, but no rest to met, or not that much, 30 rest. We want to get probably face kits now. Nice trap by DC Darkling, but missing his second shot. Nice kill here. Looked like a bit around the corner, but could have gotten both lurks if he hit his first shot. But nonetheless, nice trap by DC Darkling with the shotgun. No, they should first kill the tunnel, then the crack, and then the team. The aliens have 31 res. Still a bit too fades, but they have 3 ATs. Why aren't they killing the crack? Oh, he's killing the Hydra. Aliens on the south side, crushing the marine in transit, going further to want to rush mate, but they shouldn't go. The skikes are so low. It's easy for the main commander to pick it up. Kari's already on, kind of waiting. Sure, they have only North Basin, but going through the Marine base is just greedy. I don't know how Blood did survive going through receiving, but that should not happen even. Even. They had one Marine camping here, and both were really low. Nice face gate, but not that nice a position. I should have gotten it above here, so Marines can easily jump down and defend from the bottom, so the aliens have to throttle him and Marines can face through. But if it's down here, you can't really defend or get out of it and go far away. They have to travel up here and the aliens have a pretty easy time getting back to the face gate when you jump on. Getting a relay hive up. One HP tit going through the base, that's also good. And the Marines are already back down to two ATs. They're going low, but they should have died to two shotguns and the rifle. He's pretty creepy, sticking around, easily trapped. There's nothing above here for him. And the Marines standing just around the face gate. One should be capping here. They need the rest up. They're losing the south side. They need a second gate in storage to deny easy rotation to enclave. Or get a transit face gate up and push the hive. That's also an option. But again, one Marine just pushing them again. Fates popping at the moment. Nothing. He did nothing. And did not cap. And Kari going back. Not capping Silo. But he's maybe enough, but this map, you can get so many T's up, so that's. They don't do it. They load and losing North Base, and Kai's not going. No, Hellspawn has to spawn from South Basin. He pushes in here, but dies around here. That's. They don't. Dies so fast, the Marines, and not capping anything. They should cap Enclave instead of going storage. I don't know where he was heading to. But they have three that he's not built. So much rest wasted. While not building those ATs. Nice camping from Plunk for the defending Marine to come. They're losing platform even though they have a Marine here. You could jump up here, on top of this power node. And up here. But he's going to die to the Lurk Pony. He's slow at getting no med packs at all. Even though 5 ATs could get it. They have 30 res. They don't have weapons to. Could easily afford it with 40 res in the bank. Not spending it. No, it's not. And what? Protolab with weapons 1. Interesting choice. And the face gate is going to be attacked, and nobody's facing. No, two Scout Marines, but they got there in this pit, easily killed instead of going farther down. And now it's face gate is down. They have no second PG. Darkling is coming, but it's too late. It's just going to die to the aliens. Now they lost any map presence. All Marines here. Project Lab is not built. And jetpacks and exosuits are far away. Weapons would have been the better choice. Especially to kill those fates with shotguns. Weapons 2 is really helpful for that. They're pushing with two rifles south side. Even though they had rest for shotguns, only one guy has a shotgun, that's really bad. And they have two fates up, we need at least one shotgunner here. Nice kill by Naughty out of fear. The only shotgun, the Lurk finds it and dies to it. And those fates solo took two rifles that have only weapons one, that's pretty surprising. And again, North Base. This said he should not die. Yeah, it is wrong. Platform PG. It's like the tunnel. It doesn't give you much except this at he. Sure, you can go to silo, but you cannot get staging. Staging is so much important. And nice kill by Naughty on Curry. I'm too going probably staging, but again, alone. And opening North Basin to the sky. Yeah, he's getting the whatever upgrade. I never use it, so I don't know it. But it's gone. And the T's down. And again, they have only two T's, losing the last one. Alter 4 can maybe save it. Nope, he did not. So that's really bad. They have one building and platform. Forwards, they should sell the prototype lab, even though they get jetpacks. I don't know. They can get two guys can jetpacks. Okay, four guys can jetpack shotgun and one rifle. Maybe they want to rush a hive, or I don't know what exactly they want to do. You are going low through unnecessary risks. Going through the platform. Nice kill by Naughty. Yeah, now it's again one marine. Sure, second two coming from this side, but it's they are not together and can be easily picked off by one fate. Nice kill by Yuga. Now he's a bit greedy going into marines. And the shotgun marine dead down here. Can't be won't be recapped. And now they have jetpacks. They have three guys with jetpacks. But none have a shotgun. And they died all in staging. Jetpacks up, but they don't do anything. They are up here. They should maybe go relay and kill it, but no. No honor since anytime soon, so that's not something they have to be afraid of. But four aliens pushing the main from the marines. One shotgun, jetpack there. They have PG with one marine responding.
Command station under attack.
Yeah, it should be an easy cleanup. Just kill the Skyx and the Fates can't do anything. Fates going low, but not that low. Just slightly under 50 HP. 39. And still one Skyx in base. Just push him. Nice, Alter 4. Alter 4, sorry. They're keeping staging in. Aliens. No, they took a total control over the south side, south side. And now it's losing Sider, but Alter 4 is coming. Yuga coming. They're going through the vent, even though Marine's fighting here. Marine fighting here. I don't know. He's parasited, they know about him. Why go through here? Not safe that he has Yuga killing his spawn on G. So that he's going to die anyway. Sure, they're getting the speechy up, but they're losing the harvest. No, in the meantime, even though they could have easily defended. Nice! Aw, oh, Darkling. Hit your shots in the vent. Now the aliens also capping Enclave here. Okay, this time the road through receiving didn't work for the Marines. But Tit going to the harvester and Marine going back here and instead of going forward. 48%. Not worth chasing, right, in my opinion. Not alone at least. Now they're going for the main eye from the mill. But again, 3 marines here, 1 here, easy pick for the Fae. And they're losing all their PGRS that they invested into jetpacks. And now they have no POS really. One guy can buy jetpack, nobody can buy shotguns, and they only have 3 ATs. And losing receiver. And build from it. You can't rotate without a long time, so this PG is not really worth it to have. Storage you can easily rotate, but platform no, so much. And again, the marines losing all their ATs. They should have probably pushed south side instead of trying to rush extraction. Interesting tunnel from relay to enclave. Again, 2 marines capping silo after losing it. Just nope, they're not capping. Wait, no, hellspawn, stick to your marine. And again, dying to 1 fate. It's so bad, you can't split up like that. Okay, he's not killing him. Oh, he's doing it. Okay, he's doing it. And now, again, Elder Force alone, dying again easily to another fate if the fate wouldn't be here. This harvester's not going to die, not with this crack here. And 1 marine here, 1 marine here. He's killing 3 times not here with those hallucinations. But 1 time we. Okay, now he's almost on a stress. Tit is almost on a stress. The fates could refate almost instantly. The Lurks have 40 US. Or is this the Gorge? I don't know. The Gorge has 40 US, sorry. That's GG, I would say. Losing 15 ATs in 22 minutes is not the ideal amount of ATs lost, but they always kept them almost at 2 ATs, so that's fine for biting. The marines did not recap fast enough to allow the aliens to bite the 23 ATs they need for a perfect nice save from the unbuilt AT, but it's too little too late. They did not cap enough ATs, and always push 1 marine when the other one's building, so that Fate can easily kill solo rifles. He's on HP, half HP, and escaping. Oh, he's just healing with advanced metabolize. And they did not even lose this harvester. Yeah. 6 harvester up for the aliens. The rest is going to come so fast they can't even spend it all. 100 rest. They could have so much more PV everywhere. And have maybe more upgrades. Yeah, yeah. Oh. Okay, I'm not a commander, so I don't know how many upgrades you can get without like third hive. But there's probably more than this. The Fate is slow, but he's engaging anyway again. Yeah. And the Fate doesn't even the Marine doesn't even recognize that the Fate's sitting up here. He has silence, but he should have seen him on the map going up here. Again, the marines coming one by one and not in groups. They're dropping instantly the hive because they have 100 rest. And owners up. But where's the owners? Ah, in relay. He should be certainly up here, defending the hive. They're losing overhang. They have lost six cities that obviously that's not much. At least not for how many they have now. In the beginning, the Marines killed a nice amount of harvesters and denied them any honor, but they don't even care about overhang. They have still five fatigues. They could wait for this push and just go receive it. I don't know why they're waiting in relay instead of waiting here or here. But now the hype there, they can easily beacon. It's a little bit late for the hive. Push. They should go on the. Sure, why not? Just reach up the hive. No, naughty. Yeah. But now it's dropped. But that's GG anyway. The beacon did not go through because the CC died, and that's a GG. So look at the stats now. Nice accuracy by Hellspawn, 24. That's plenty. Yeah, they shot all really nice, except maybe Kari, but he's 18% is enough for. But only got 2 kills and died 24 times. That's a little bit. They died all much, except maybe out of 4. But 26 deaths, 22. They died way too much. You know, like getting a lot of kills with fate, I think. Yeah. They're getting all a lot of kills except the Gorge, but that's to be expecting. 50% accuracy is not. That's a little low. Should be at least 60-70%. 75 efficiency. Could be higher. 44 expired. For that, they did not have that much earth. That's too much. They could have easily gotten weapons free of that. But okay, it's fine. But 12 expired ammo packs. That's too much. That should be at least 1 or 2, but not more. Not by drop 19. They almost expired as much as they chopped. I picked up. Better to say. The kill curve again, just dominating aliens. And the Marines, way too low. They're getting some nice kills, like the Durker chop. Yeah, okay, that was it. My first cast. I hope you liked it. GG's, and I'm gonna stream tomorrow again, probably around the same time, my second cast. Again, team versus 8-bit game this time.